So we're going to start with Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, which is, you know, Hare Rama, Hare Krishna is a very ancient mantra from India. And, you know, people associate it today mostly with the Hare Krishna movement, which has, you know, been made fun of in some movies and has a little stigma of being fringe. But Hare Rama, Hare Krishna is a great chant, and, you know, Prabhupada brought it to the West, and really we can thank him that we're here tonight, because he played a big role in bringing chanting these ancient mantras into our modern life. So we're going to do call and response while singing the verse, and you can repeat it back.
Thank you.
How many things in the world can uplift a vibration that quickly? I always think it's like being on a first name basis with God when you chant.